Lendl Simmons, as per usual, will open the batting for the Knight Riders. He's flirted with us with his scores. Hasn't been big.
Lendl underway straight away. The swing. Nicely onto the blade. Oh, I think that's going to be four. Drakes, those legs are too long, son. Given up four. Undone, four. I think that'll change. And have a little roll on here. Any more runs than that.
Just didn't have the awareness of being close to that advertising board. Dominic Drakes into his second game for this Patriots team. Just their contact whilst the ball is in his hands. So we should see the signal. Yep. Four to end the over, six without loss.
Simmons on the charge. Says, I like my new blade. Hey, hey, it's Wednesday.
And showing muscle. Guns are out. Length delivery. Just hammered in front of square by Lendl Simmons. He's always looked in good form at the crease, but doesn't have the big scores to back that up. Is today the day for Lendl Simmons to really announce himself in Hero CPL 2020? Firmly struck.
Okay.
Might just be pulled back. Yep. Doesn't really go into the boundary line, but was muscled again by Simmons. More of a tennis shot, you would say.
In his fluent best yet. He has got double figures. Oh, yeah. Yeah, up and away. Just helped it on its way. And there's a hero maximum for Lendl Simmons. Wonderful.
It wouldn't be anything that Emirate would surprise Lendl Simmons with because they know each other quite well. They come from the same area in Trinidad. They've played a lot of cricket alongside each other. Lendl Simmons just expecting the short delivery, getting enough bat on it to take it over the line for Hero Maximum.
Yeah, lovely little swivel. Shades of some of those West Indian stars from the 70s and 80s come to mind.
Access the ball. Goes straight. Simmons presents the full face of the bat, then try to overhit it.
A big side of the ground. Lewis has no chance. That is a magnificent strike from Simmons. Looks more in a business mood today.
Yeah, very well picked up. Spotted the length early, got back deep into his crease and launched this. See, he got right underneath that to launch it high and wide over mid-wicket. That is the long boundary. 75 metres at least.
Yes, yes, good leg, good leg, good leg.
Plus it carried another 10-15 beyond that.
Last ball of the Guardian Live power play.
Flagship got come out again.
And Simmons gets the boundary. So a fruitful final over at the power play, 52 for 1 off 6.
That's more like it. Flat bat. Half a dozen from Lendl Simmons.
That's what's good about opportunities. Once you can capitalize and maximize on them, given an opportunity here from Riyad Emirates, short ball hitting towards the shorter end. And this time he's made good connection. Flat. El Dorado maximum.
Come on, Lendl. One away. It's a 17th CPL half century to this very gifted right-hander. He's hung in there. Yeah, that's what he's saying. Hanging in, hanging tough. Loving this one from Lendl.
Brings 100 up for the Trinbigo Knight Riders. Off the bat of Lindell Simmons. Decided to press the gas now. Moves on to 58. With another hero maximum.
Love the way he gets right back in the box there and he opens up that front hip. Oh, bold. Just a little bit of flight and held it back here. Going to get two? Oh, they are. Good running from Darren Bravo. Good hustle. Oh, very cute. Yeah. Oh, yeah. And he just strays in length there as Jagasan costs him.
Yeah, that byplay in the previous delivery caused this. Adjusted the length. It was way too short, way too wide. And too easy for Lindell Simmons, who is now on the charge. Looking to accelerate. And as he should.
Beautiful placement. Went Yorker, but it was width on offer. Too comfortable for Lindell Simmons.
Away just a little bit offline from Sheldon Cottrell. It's a fraction of width and skillful enough to open the face and to get the gap. Lindell Simmons
slowly thought about a dive there. Alzari won't get it. Thrashing edge picks up a boundary. So 17 there off the 15th. Knight Riders 125 for one.
Off his bowling.
That sounded sweet. Sounded really good from Simmons. And if you wanted to see him in full cry, here he is.
Reminiscent of the way he played last season. This is where the Knight Riders would want him to be at going forward in this tournament. We don't know where Munro's fitness will be at. Sunilarine not in the squad today. So he has seized the mantle. The best he's looked all season.
Zooks.
See, that's why. And Lendl Simmons senses it as well.
Clipped away. That's an amazing shot from Lendl Simmons. He was on one leg and still had the power to get it for a hero maximum.
150 comes up. Missed his length by just enough. And with the weight back, allowed Simmons to get under the ball. You'd think that Joseph was bowling to that plan again, but he missed it.
Himself opened that front leg. He didn't try to go too square, went straight, and that was the right decision.
Two strikes away from what could be the second 100 of Hero CPL 2020, and enough time to do it.
Clips it up, man gets under it. Cottrell. Century denied. You will be disappointed, Lendl Simmons. It was there for the taking, and it's not to be.
It's good bowling by Drakes, though. It's a wonderful innings. A commanding return to form, but he's hit this into the big side of the ground. And that's what Drakes wanted him to try to do, bowling into his feet. But Simmons has set this innings up magnificently in the absence of a few seniors. And that will be appreciated by his teammates. And duly it should be. Simmons, 165 for three.